Welcome to the Roadside Cafe.
Why do tourists visit this place? Come in!
Tourists visit this place because this is the best place to relax.
What do visitors like to do in this place?
Usually, people like to do in this place is they want to relax and it's stress-free.
Their foods, it's so delicious.
And at the same time, it is so affordable.
Where do visitors buy a souvenir?
Available here for 480 pesos only.
The Roadside Cafe is the best place for the best food.
This place is good for relaxing, suit for special meetings, also nice for dating. Crews were very attentive. All in all, it was a perfect place for a deep thinker person. For more infos, just visit the Roadside Cafe. It is located at the Angharlica Highway in front of Panabo Christian School, Panabo City, Davao del Norte.